And I thought this would be one of my easy days.